everyone, this is Katie with DEK Designs, and today I'm going to show you my last spread for the week of October and Halloween, and I'm also going to be setting up my November dashboard using the November subscription box die cuts that came with it. So yeah, my planner is a little banged up. I need to put the cover on it. So this die cut right here has some ink on it, but just ignore that. So for the last week of October, I used our sticker kit Spooky because I wanted to celebrate Halloween and I wanted it to be fun. And so I'm going to show you how I set up my spread. So this is the first 2 days, and I would show you the kit, but I mean, all the stickers are kind of already off of it. But here's what's left on the Spooky sticker kit, and there's still quite a bit left. Ignore this. This was for my December monthly overview, but there's still quite a bit of stickers left, so I'm gonna kind of like go backwards and include these stickers into my previous spreads for the month because I have so much left over, and I might include some of these on the weekly section of my hobo. So I used all the full boxes for this week. And for Tuesday, I use the double scene box, and I tend to do that on days that I'm super excited about or that have something going on, just because I really want to highlight it, I guess, or make it extra special. So for Monday, I have my list of things that I had to do for work and the hours that I worked. And then I also include what I ate for dinner. And I used the quarter sheet Emma Winter, and I put the food baby sticker on it because we ate the New York style pepperoni pizza from Pizza Hut, and one slice is basically like two slices of pizza for their New York pizza, so I was stuffed. I had a food baby. And for work on Monday, I'm really focusing on like our online presence and marketing and such like that, and working with Shopify and Google and all that. So that's a lot of things that I had on my list. And then the next day was Halloween. I tried my best with my handwriting there. It's something I want to work on. And I used the Boo Emoji quarter sheet, and I put the boo that's celebrating next to that. And then the witch hat is from the Spooky sticker kit. And then for work, I just had my list of things that I had to do. I had to create more backers for our mailers, which help kind of secure it as it goes through the mail. It's something cute to put on it. And then I was working on just foiling all those kits during the day, and the December subscription spots opened on Tuesday, so I made sure to post that on our social medias. And I also posted an October flip through of Dawn's planner on our social media. If you do not follow us on Instagram, make sure to follow us on there, because that's where we're most active. That's where we're showing a lot of our spreads and stuff like that and our new releases. So make sure to follow us at DEK Designs on Instagram. And then Tuesday night for Halloween, I watched Netflix with Brian. We just watched like a spooky show, and I highlighted that with some popcorn bowls from the deco sheet of Spooky. And then I need to do my November dashboard, so I'm going to do that after I show you this week. And then the 1st of November, I had to go to the dentist, so I put a spooky little ghost there because it's not fun going to the dentist. But I had no cavities, so I put the happy face emoji Boo Bear next to that. I really love using deco and our quarter sheet planner pals. I feel like it just brightens up my plans and kind of makes me laugh. And so I finished foiling Wednesday. I did some sneak peeks and social media stuff, and I watched the show with Ryan on Netflix. It's called The Fall of the House of Usher. I'm not sure how I feel about it. It kind of reminds me of like a Knives Out kind of show, but like spooky. And then I also did some dancing. I did the fitness marshal on YouTube. That guy is so hilarious, and I did some of his dances, which was fun. And then Thursday, I had to cancel my massage that I had for my neck. I get massages for my neck because I have migraine and it helps. But I had to cancel it because I had a really bad migraine that day. So I put the boo migraine anxiety emoji next to that to, again, try to brighten up a crummy day, I guess. And I did do some work. I worked on some orders and I checked emails. And I kind of just logged about my migraine at the bottom. And then some new music came out Thursday, like at midnight or something like that. Olivia Rodrigo, I love her. And I'm super excited for the movie, the new Hunger Games movie that's coming out very soon. I remember seeing like the first Hunger Games movie in theater literally 3 times because I was so obsessed with it. And so I'm really excited to see this prequel movie that's coming out soon. And then Friday, I really like Friday's spread. I don't know why, maybe because of all the deco on it. But for dinner, we ordered some Grubhub. It wasn't that great. So then we got crumble cookie and I had their pumpkin swirl cookie and it was really good. And for work today, I did some phone calls for Shopify and I did some more Instagram stuff. And then today is Saturday and here's the things that I did today. I went to therapy and then some notes afterwards. And also like some things I'm doing for work, like I'm foiling each of the new kits to show in a video. And then also I'm starting to reread Fourth Wing, which is a fantasy adult book that's pretty popular on TikTok. And I'm rereading it because the second book in the series is coming out next week, Iron Flame. And I know everyone on TikTok is gonna be like going off about it. So I need to make sure to reread the first book so that I can read the second book when it comes out and stay ahead of the game on TikTok so I don't get spoiled. But I'm super excited about it. And then Sunday, I left it pretty open because I'm still not completely sure what's gonna be going on. I have some like chores off to the side that I need to do. And still, I might add a little bit over here. Like, I plan on raking some leaves outside tonight after I do some work. So Sunday is open, and we'll see what happens from there. But that was my week, and now I'm going to flip backwards, and I'm going to work on the November dashboard. If you have not seen our unboxing of our November subscription box, make sure to go back onto our channel and look at our, we have like a playlist of unboxings and check those out. They're super fun. And I'm in love with the sticker flakes for November. I think they're super cute. So it's going to be hard deciding what I want for my dashboard. I'll just kind of lay them out first so you can see them all. And there's a ton. I know that I want the monthly sticker on it and a Hello November. I like the sweater weather a lot. Oh, there's just so much I want to do. Let's just kind of narrow them down. Okay. I think this bowl of pumpkins is super cute. Okay. I kind of like to like lay them out how they're going to look first. To get an idea. And I do have some washi too from the sub box. We'll do double. What I like about our stickers too is that they peel off pretty easily, especially on this thin paper. As long as you're pretty careful, it should be fine. So I think I'm gonna stick with those die cuts. Sorry, I'm pretty quiet when I'm laying stickers down just because I don't know, my mind just kind of like goes blank and I'm just focused 100% on putting stickers down. It's kind of nice. And I'm just gonna layer this going down, I guess. I don't know. This washi is so cute, so pretty. And yeah, so this is my November dashboard for this year. And so, yeah, I'm not sure what I'm going to be doing for my spreads for the next week. We'll just kind of see where it goes. But, yeah, thank you so much for stopping by and watching my flip through slash setup for both my November dashboard. If you are into planners and stickers, make sure to subscribe to our channel to stay updated on new releases that we have and also inspiration for your own planners or journals. Make sure to say hi in the comments below. We love saying hi to you all, and I hope you all have an amazing November. We'll see you all again next time, and bye.